Hey folks, what's happening? This is DJ Rockin' Rob, and today we have our first Halloween party of the month. We got another one coming up a little later, but I feel that it's gonna be drastically different. Yeah, it's still gonna be in the same place, but you guys know how much I like Halloween, right? This place, I ain't got nothing on this place. I might be a little short in estimating that there are 50 animated characters throughout the house and the backyard and all that stuff. It's just really, really nice. We're expecting over 100 people. There is a fully stocked bar over there. We got some fantastic catering, and I think it's time to stop chit-chatting and get back to work. So, catch you guys in a minute. All right, well, it is showtime. As soon as I get back behind the console and actually push the button, we're good to go. There was a problem with my Phantom of the DJ outfit. I can't find him. I don't know what the heck happened. I found Mr. Incredible, and I guess it's not such a big deal considering that my assistant is another beautiful fairy. So we actually match, and there's a costume contest later, but I think that we're not eligible to play. So anyway, so let's get this party underway and catch you guys in a minute.
I'm shuffling.
Costume contest. Anybody want to win the costume contest? We have about 30 seconds to get your bribes in. That's staying in the edit. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have some fantastic costumes in attendance tonight. Both couples and singles. After conferring with the judges, our third place winner in the singles category, in no less, Creepy Grandma. Creepy Grandma, come on up here. Congratulations on your win. Would you like to say any words of wisdom?
I just love everybody here and I'm just glad to be here.
Glad you could join us. Now, go get some sleep. It looks like you need it. Second place. Awesome couple. There's no real way to draw this one out. Dog the Bounty Hunter and Beth. Way to go, you guys. So, Dog. Dog, how is it fighting the runners out here?
Exhausting.
Beth, how was the trip from Hawaii? Perfect. Congratulations on the second place win. Dog the Bounty Hunter and Beth. Our first place winner. As soon as they walked in, I knew it. It's not necessarily love at first sight, but it worked out pretty nice. Red Riding Hood and the Big Bad Wolf. Red Riding Hood, welcome out of the forest and congratulations on your first place win. What do you got to say?
It's a little breezy.
Very nice. Here's your trophy. Congratulations on winning first place at the spectacular Boo Bash. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pulling the brakes out of this party. We are going full speed ahead all night long. If you're ready, I'm ready. Let's get this party going.
I lost my assistant, but the party is still going. She's got to work in the morning, and this thing goes till midnight. And it's still doing great. I was just accosted with requests. They grabbed the request list and started, I want that one. And I'm like, it's on the request list, right? So, well, let's see how many we get. Catch you guys in a bit.
Here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up. I ain't talking about Playboy, but silicone parts are made for toys. I want them real thick and juicy. So find that juicy double. Mix a lot of things.
Now let's get out of here. Where to mom?
Hey, what's happening?
So I am across the street from where we're playing, and it's 11:20. We're got like 10 minutes to go. 30 minutes overtime, no problem. But I was warned about the noise level, and I was expecting a noise complaint at about 10 o'clock, but one never came. So here I am, 11:20, and we're still going.
That's 100% entertainment.com. You guys like funk, right? Let's see what you do with this funk. Before, my name is Robert. I've been your DJ tonight. It's been an absolute pleasure entertaining each and every one of you. You can check me on the web at 100%entertainment.com. That's 100% entertainment.com. Good night, everybody. Drive safe.
Thank you.
You're awesome.
And that's all, folks.